And that's usually something people have trouble with. They look at minerals and they go, oh, I'm going to identify it by color.
Right.
And then you look at it and you go, you can't identify, you know, fluorite by color. It's pink, it's purple, it's orange, it's blue, you know. Most of them form every color of the rainbow, so it's near impossible to tell based on color.